Hi guys, this is Sarah who loves art. Today, I drew my love IU with oil pastel. She's a singer-songwriter and actor, so she's a genius in singing, writing lyrics, composing and acting. And also, she's a face genius. In Korea, if someone is too beautiful, we explain her as a face genius. And now, let's draw the face genius. She is one of Gucci ambassadors in Korea. She filmed Gucci campaign in November and it was great. So I thought I should draw it myself and keep it. First of all, I paid a lot of attention to expressing her bright and flawless skin, like Snow White. Last time, when drawing Matilda, I used green as well as pink, orange, yellow as her skin color. So it creates a deep warm color mood. However, this time, yellow, pink, and light purple were mainly used. Light gray and light purple were used as dark areas of her face. Actually, purple and green are neutral colors, so you can use both for shadow area. But I didn't use green this time because I used cold pink more than yellow. I thought it's better to use purple, the surrounding color of pink. Now, I drew the face 50%. To complete the picture as a whole, I drew another part of it. I wanted a sky blue background, so I used some blue colors and white. When mixing the colors with white, I made textures like cold air with my fingers. And I painted her clothes and colors similar to the background color. Next, I colored her hair. Her hair is black, but before painting black, I expressed the bright part in dark purple and navy in consideration of the overall atmosphere. And I painted the dark part in dark gray as the base. It is because coloring similar color as base is good for blending thoroughly. So after that, I covered it with black and blended while making hair strands with a tortillon. It's finally time to draw the face again. I have the most fun when I draw eyes. I carefully painted the color I wanted and rubbed it with a cotton swab or a pencil. I kept repeating it. The eyelashes were drawn first with the black colored pencil. And then I tapped the black oil pastel with its sharp side, and I touched it again with a colored pencil. I drew it until I was satisfied. It was difficult to draw her nose. I fixed it a lot. You can see that dark part is expressed in purple. Purple was used for her hair and face. Blue was used for background and clothes. Like this, using specific colors in the overall picture creates a sense of unity. So, I like to color in this way. Thank you. I expressed her hair by scratching it with colored pencils. Scratching black reveals the color painted first or paper. Colored pencils cannot be colored on thick oil pastels. So I used colored pencils to scratch them, and you can also use toothpicks or awls. And I sketched the hair on her face with colored pencils. And I melt oil pastel thickly with oil and drawn with a brush. So did the shadow of the hair. And I drew a little more and finished the drawing. Thank you.